Hello everybody, welcome to the Niles. We are today in Sudan, Khartoum, celebrating the 14th Regional Nile Day. We are going to do a few interviews with some participants who came from all over the world to celebrate the Nile.
I commend the selection of this year's Nile Day theme, Joint Investments on the Nile for Regional Transformation, which allows us to define joint pathways for strengthening cooperation as a prerequisite for successful joint planning and implementation of investment projects on water resources in the Nile Basin.
The guest of honor, Her Excellency, Minister of Foreign Affairs of the Republic of Sudan, said that the Nile is in the hands of the youth, in the hands of the future generations. I think that speaks louder than anything else. Today's Nile Day celebration is fantastic. I have been participating in some of the regional annual Nile Day celebrations. What struck me of today's Nile Day celebration is the involvement of youth.
It's very, very, very impressive and very important. I'm really very excited with the speeches, the celebration of Nile Basin. The team is very important and is really helping. We need to cooperate, we need to share ideas, we need to come together and mitigate our issues together.